Hi everybody, this is Aegis. It's ending some Guild Wars 2. Busy waiting for the big meta event. And doing some fishing while I wait. Gonna go punch a big dragon in the nose, mean. So while I wait, let's do some fishing. Well, that was a fail. Let's try again. Come on, what am I doing wrong here? Stop running away from me. I know. Just because now I'm recording this, I'm failing every time. Like, seriously? What am I
Bring
doing
this
wrong?
One down.
You got this, Aegis, you got this. Oh, so close. Aegis, you got this, man, you got this. Fish just does not want to be caught, man. Aha, oh, there we go. Let's go see how this spot's going here. This should be starting any minute now. Yeah, basically we're gonna be punching a dragon in the nose. Who's my commander? I don't know where my commander is. Oh, there you go, red tag. Yeah, basically we are going to be punching a dragon in the nose, man. When it eventually spawns at us. There we go. I think we've got like 5 minutes before it spawns, so let's... Fishy, fishy. Okay, there's actually nothing yet. Fishy, 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 fishy. This is about as painful as the Final Fantasy 15's fishing. You gotta tap the direction that the fish is going without breaking the line. will actually be the first time doing it on this character. Because I actually made a new character just for Ender Dragons. Come on. Oh, it's a fail. It's a fail. This is so frustrating, man. Why is this red? Oh, look at that. It's actually a recommended power. I didn't even realize. Let's just get these waypoints quickly. Yeah, I didn't even realize you actually have special connection things. Upgrades. Like, I knew you could upgrade your fishing line, but you know what I mean? Okay, we still got some time. Like 2 minutes. I'll probably better go as a staff wielder on this one. Not that it's a proper staff. Like I said, this is a new character for me. So, yeah, I was hoping that it'll actually be worth something. Maybe I get lucky and I get an ascended gear piece.
Arise, my creation!
There's my friend, it's Kodo. Sorry about the wind. I do have a fan blowing on me. It's quite warm here tonight. Oh, look at this guy. 397 versus my 336. Everyone's hurt more than me. To be fair, I've actually got the masteries to get the last skimmer upgrade. I just haven't done it yet. Like, I just need to go and get the get the XP, because I've unlocked it but I haven't done it, and that'll be an additional 8 points to my current one. Oh, what you shooting at, buddy? Making the boom boom. I make fire. Yeah, I do have the graphics set down quite well. Oh, there we go, there's Dragon Boy.
In the water, brothers, sisters, ready yourselves. Tequaddle is here.
I'm ready. Let's smash a dragon in the nose. Fire! Jump, jump. Yeah, you must always remember to jump over his feet waves. because they will ouchie you. So I will show you if you're. Yeah, when you cross the waves again, I'll show you what it does. There you go. Okay, jump in. Oops, I jumped over. Let's try again. Boom, see, it hits you. You don't want that, so you want to jump over those waves. You can jump over them very easily. Explosion! Yeah, you must also watch out for these bonds. But if you stand far enough away, they're not a problem. Fingers. Okay. Jump. Pick up the guy that just fell over. Okay, so I'm with red guy. See, now you want to go here and you want to hit protect these batteries. It's just a matter of just yeah, it's just a matter of DPSing and protecting things. Nothing too spicy. Because it only lasts like 2 minutes. So yeah, if you can just hold the ground for 2 minutes, you're good. And our commander will actually generally call us sooner than 2 minutes. Technically, it's our commander's call to where we actually go. So unless you're commanding yourself, just follow. Like a good little soldier. XP. Okay, see you send the retreat. Let's head back to base. Mr. Commander. Like I say, once again, sorry for the wind. It is very hot here. I don't know the current temperature, but earlier today it was sitting at a nice 30 Celsius. So let's smash the dragon some more. We'll be doing that phase once again. Okay, so now we're going back to the batteries again. And I do want to actually change my weapon. Back to my twin daggers. Slightly more effective for me. The staff is slow. Grub hole, stomp it. Look for that nice XP, man. But then again, I do have a good team with me. But then again, it's hard to find a bad team when you're doing the squaddle. Yeah, another grub hole, man. Boom. Yeah, we've been given an order to head back to squaddle. If you time it correctly, you'll actually be able to just keep doing this event, protecting the batteries. So yeah, I actually got gold there compared to the silver I got in the first time around. Okay, come on guys, come on, we got this. Burn his feet, burn his feet. Shit, his tootsie's on fire. Burning, burning. Yeah. Oh, this target's him. Okay, we're gonna do turrets for the last time. Remember to jump his wave. So let's just head to our position. Yeah, they killed them all already. Why not kill it? Why not kill it all with fire? Die, fire. Grub hole. Boom. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Hello? Oh, there's one. Nice veteran. Yeah, veteran. There's some fire. I burn you. More fire. Someone dropped ice on my head. I haven't done much damage this time around. Sad face. So I doubt I'll get a good score here. Oh, that made effort. Okay, we got this, we got this. Give an order to return again. Set my dominance on the hole. Yeah, look, I got gold again. Nice. Okay, this will be the last one, and then we get all our loot. Come on, boys, come on. Go on. Nice loot boxes. Burn his feet. For fire. Lots more fire, come on, come on. Good loot, good loot. Nice. Okay.
Rare and valuable.
Easy K. Easy K.
Shall sing their songs to
hey, I got hey, ascended something.
Yes, a fine home for all Hylic. Spread the word. All
Oh, I got a ascended weapon. Nice. Nice. Especially since I wanted my scepter. But I'll choose that just now.
Now this is a find.
And to think, I nearly skipped coming here. Fishies. Oopsie. I didn't mean to click that.
I require assistance.
But yeah, guys, I was gonna say thank you for watching. It was quite a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I shall see you guys in the next video. This is Aegis signing out.